If there was a thing that you could do, like a door you could go through, and that door would take you to another dimension, where you could communicate with some entity beyond your wildest imagination that's constantly visually changing.